امسح دموعك فالله غفور رحيم يغفر ذنوبك ارجو الرب الكريم كلنا خطاؤون وخيرنا التوابون افتح له قلبك هو الله العلي
امسح
دموعك
The one who is most noble in the eyes of God is the one who has most awareness of God. That awareness is something that can be gained by either a man or a woman. That, that your gender has nothing to do with whether you have the ability to submit yourself to God.
The law has been revealed for the protection of five purposes. These are called the maqasid al-sharia, the goals of the law. And they are to preserve religion, life, property, intellect, and family. And to allow for more open communication so that Americans can join together with our distinct cultural, religious, ethnic, and political affiliations for the sake of promoting the common good and security in this nation.